Welcome to this lesson on Japanese kanji. Today, we'll be discussing this character. This kanji has a kunyomi, or Japanese reading of yashiro. And it has an onyomi, or Chinese reading of sha. This character has the meanings company, firm, office, association, shrine.Or society. Here's the stroke order.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This character is made up of the following radicals or parts. 示す編 meaning altar, festival, or ceremony.On the left, followed by tsuchi, or earth, on the right. You can remember this kanji by the following hint. Place where people live and work around the ancestral altar. Our example sentence is
社長が社員の主体的な取り組みを促した。
The president urged employees to act on their initiative. We hope you have enjoyed this quick kanji lesson. Maybe you'll enjoy some of our others. Don't forget to visit our Patreon page at patreon.com/learnkanji.